Multiplying polynomials involves the distributive property and the product rule for exponents. We multiply the coefficients and add the exponents of the variables with the same base. In this case, we have negative 5x squared y times 2xy squared. Negative 5 times 2 is negative 10. X squared times x is x to the third. And y times y squared is y to the third. Now applying the distributive property, we have to multiply that times all the terms inside the parentheses. So negative 5x squared y times negative 3xy is 15x to the third y squared. Negative 5x squared y times 6x squared y gives us negative 30 x to the fourth y squared. And then finally, negative 5x squared y times negative 1 is plus 5x squared y.